What is up, guys? Zack Scott here, playing Plants vs. Zombies Heroes, and we got Mission 15, a haunting at Morbid Manor to do. And we actually have some quests to play as Citron and Solar Flare, so I think we're gonna get those done today. This is a haunting at Morbid Manor. I was looking ahead. I'm gonna be Citron. And the quests ensure that there is some variety here, I think. Boom, here we go. I've auto-built, and we're good. The auto-built feature is really good, especially for single-player mode. For multiplayer mode, though, you know, I'm gonna be making my own teams. But right now, we got Citron. Solar Flare is gonna come in handy later. This guy's got too much. And let's rock with this. I'm happy enough with this. Here we go. What do we got? Well, we got, first things first, we got an aquatic. That guy, what does he do? A plant is played, the zombie moves there. Yeah, good luck. Come into the water with me, my friend. See if that works. It's not gonna work. All right. Maggot, I blocked it already. That's just lucky. Gain a teammate. Make a walnut with team up. Gain a teammate. Where do I wanna put it? Obviously not where he just was. But I'll put it here. I'll block him in the future, I guess. Well, he'll move, I guess. Whatever. But I'll put something behind him. It'll be great. All right, good. Good job. All right, so what do I got going on with me now? Put this guy up. He's amphibious with splash damage. I don't need that part, so we're good. Oh, Space Cadet's going in right there. No, that's fine. I'll deal with the Space Cadet. He's hitting my nuts. Oh, man, we're tied. Okay. Got lucky there with the blocks, though. What does this guy do? This is just an amphibious team-up guy. Oh, my God. This guy's just, when played, plants with no strength get +2, which is just insane. I'll put this guy here. I'll let the guy in the middle just be himself. We're good. I'll take the hits. I'll take the hits right now. Root wall. That's fine. What is this? And gain a teammate. No need for shielding yet. Zombie tricks? None. Good. I'm going to help you out. Boom. All right, so yeah, he's winning, but I have big plans, big plans here. We got this guy, gets +2. Would go great right here. Plants with no strength get extra strength, excellent. Do I want to shield anybody this turn? I mean, I could do the root wall and shield him, but I gotta decide that right now. So yeah, let's shield this guy, sure. Just want to make sure that he's okay. All right, now what happens? Now we fight. Now the real damage is done. And I'm like, sorry. Nice. Okay, now I'm winning. Holy moly, this guy is even better. But he's gonna get some extra brains and whatnot. Fine, brain vendor. He's gonna be there. He's gonna, oh, okay. So wait, what do I want to do? This guy attacks here and next door. Just put him there, take out the brain vendor, save the rest of it. You might have some tricks up your sleeve though. All zombies get, no, not +2, +2. That's fine. We're fine. He's gonna do 4 damage to me. I'm gonna do some damage to him. He's gone though, there we go. Blocked it though. Bounce a random zombie. I'll do that next turn. That'll be fun. Oh, he blocked it. Darn it. All right, darn it. Okay, I'm gonna try to bounce, whatever. All right, well, that's definitely there. Oh my God. Whoa, that is so cool. Undying Pharaoh, your hero's health can't go below 1? You gotta be joking, kidding me right there. Holy moly. You've gotta be kidding me. Like that's gotta be a joke. What in the world is happening? Amphibious team up. Well, first up, I'm gonna block this guy. What the heck? And put this behind him, I guess. What the heck? Yeah, get rid of whoever you can. I don't care who it is. Thank you, yes. I could technically, can I win this? I may not be able to win this still. All right, sure. I'm only gonna do 2 damage here. He blocked it. Ugh. is gonna play the Undying Pharaoh again. Get out of here, dude. What the heck? Alright, I'm just playing these like crazy. I really kinda hate this guy. But hopefully we're able to pull through with a victory soon. We just gotta get rid of that guy. My goodness, this is gonna be a very tough one. Oh, whatever. He's now, oh my god, he's now just... Does he realize what he's done? Okay, no, I'm gone. He blocked it, sure. Sure, block another one. I don't care what happens. Alright, we're good. Whoa, what is this crazy creature? When played, gain a... Oh yeah, the magic beanstalks, sure. Hello. I can't even play anything else. Alright, come on, let's do this. Yeah, sure, do your space cadets or whatever. Gosh, this guy's still alive. I mean, he really should have given +3/+3 to the Pharaoh, dude. No joke. That would have been better. Gotcha, a little bit. So yeah, nothing has even happened at this point. Yikes. Okay, so first up, this is going to go here with team up or whatever. Alright. I think I'm gonna win this time, but geez Louise. Why do one damage to that? Oh, destroy a random plant. Come on, don't do that. Don't do that to me. Truly random, I guess, because that guy did not deserve it. He's gone now. I won now. There we go. That was a tough fight. I can't believe that particular card. That's such a cool card. And Morticia. Such a really cool card. That's one game, one is Citron. Let's see if I can do it again. I'll take a Yeti launch box. I don't even need these things. But I'll take it. Next battle, please. Let's go. Here we go. Here we go. Rust Bolt coming at ya. That all looks good to me. Low cost. Love it. I can't play anything immediately, though. So we're gonna just have to not be here. This round skipped. All right. I can play now, but doesn't really do much for me. Amphibious with team up. Sure. Any tricks up your sleeve? Nope, you're good. Okay, great. I'll just keep playing this stuff, you know. There you go, that's beautiful. Just put that here. Drop this in behind it. I'm gonna reveal the plant gets -2. You would do that, wouldn't you? You do that to me, little old me? What did I do? In theory, this is gonna be really awesome as soon as I get the pineapple spiky dude. Just as soon as that happens. Oh god. Let's try to bounce a random zombie. Okay, fine. Ugh. All right. The plant gets. Come on. No, I don't have any plants that can even get -2. All right. That's good. Fight. Nothing happens to me. What a battle. Something did happen a little bit, but what I'm saying is nothing really happened. Oh my god. What is this? Shield Crusher Viking? When this hurts the plant hero, empty their block meter. Yikes, that's rude. What's all this new stuff? Bounce a zombie. You know what? I'm bouncing you. Get out of here. I don't even want you here right now. Alright. Got hit for 2 again. My god. Okay. Yeah, well, I'm gonna put this guy behind here. I'm just gonna not play that. I'm gonna play this. There we go. That's all I got right now. Come on. Whatever. Move a plant. Where are you gonna move him? No! Oh, great. Fine. Ugh. All right. Zombie gets plus five. Man, this guy is destroying me right now. What the heck? 2-7? All right, bounce a plant, sure. Who do I want to bounce this time? Doesn't quite matter to me. How about I play this? And then I bounce him as well. I'm just like, get out of here, dude. I could have done it in the other order, I guess. All right, he's gone. Finally, gain a teammate. I guess I'll put him here. Perfect. All right. Oh my God. Who do I want to absorb the bulk of that? I guess you. Oh boy, this is such a weird round. He was almost gone. He'll be gone next time. Attack here and next door. Sounds okay enough. He's gonna die soon anyway, right? Unfortunately, no more spiky-haired guys, so... My friend. Goodbye. Goodbye. Alright. This is such a late round. I'll play this. I'll play this. So, this is great. Who do you want to have negative two, huh? Of course you do. All right, this is terrible, but here we go. Got him. Finally got this dude. Oh my God. He's gonna phone a friend. All right, well, I'm gonna put him here. I don't know if this is the best choice. Somehow I'm still... I did not mean to skip. I didn't realize I was gonna get a teammate right now. Alright. God. Okay, finally. Well, that doesn't do as much as I hoped it would. Alright, this is good because now we're finally making some real progress. Yeah, you're weak. Put an end to you. There we go. Good stuff. We're tied. Holy cow. Yeah, he has no problem keeping these populated, of course. Move a... No, don't move a plant! Of course it's the one you want to move. Great. Alright, here we go. God, I still have the aquatic amphibious to deal with, which is my only real chance of winning, probably. I feel like he probably doesn't have any amphibious right now. Oh man, I need to probably block one of these guys. I'm probably gonna do that for the sake of my health. Oh no! This is such a long battle. I'm gonna take 3 damage. Please give me something awesome. Plants are shielded this turn. I'd probably use it some other turn, honestly. God.
kind of in like a never-ending thing where I get a shield now, maybe. Which is fine. I can totally get behind this. Plants are shielded this turn. Oh, he has so many cards, doesn't matter. I think he's gonna outlast me overall. And I think he's gonna basically block the next one, whatever it may be. He's gonna drop down two more, wherever they go. He keeps phoning a friend for some reason. Longest battle ever. What? What happened? How come I couldn't play? What happened? I didn't even do anything. See, he blocked it. Okay. We're tied somehow. What the heck? Alright, this could be interesting. This is when nuts get hurt, do 2 damage to the zombie hero, so of course, I want to put him right here. I also want to put this bookworm guy here. And I want to drop this in right there. And that's about all I can do. I could actually win this. I won. I cannot believe I won. I can't believe I won. All right, Citron, good job, dude. What the heck? All right, got my 8 gem reward. Not too many gems. I don't even know if I need any of these. I probably have like 13 of one of these. Let's go next battle. We're gonna be Solar Flare next time because I do gotta win 2 as Solar Flare, and maybe it'll go a little bit better with Solar Flare, although I was really enjoying the way Citron was working. So anyway, auto build, sure. Let's see, what do we have here? This looks like a really intriguing mushroom-based strategy with Solar Flare. Against Amorticia, what does she have? Nothing, no special stage setup. I was worried she'd have like a crazy stage layout, but I think we're okay. That's a rock. Here we go. All right, he's gonna move wherever I want him to. When played, this gets +1/+1. If you made 6, this I did not though, so let's just get rid of him as a straight up cancellation unit. This. All plants get +1/+1. This is perfect. Here we go. Move to a random lane, please. This is the punish room when a mushroom is destroyed. Do 2 damage to a random zombie or zombie hero. Oh, yikes. Well, we take each other out. That's fine. Alright, so I do need, yeah, here. So just put him right here. I have a trick, like the bats or whatever. Nope, Space Cadet. In the middle. Thankfully. I guess, thankfully. Doesn't really matter. This will be a... Oh man, she's gonna put out several things. Well, I can put out... This is probably well worth it right now. And that will be a cancellation right there. Oh, come on. +3/+3. Never mind. What's the 5 do? Do 5 damage to a zombie. Would love to. Do it next round, maybe even. We'll see what happens. I don't know. Again, we can go at it with the mind of, like, yeah, this is a straight up cancellation. I do have this guy, though. I do have this. When your hero, when this does damage, heal your hero for that much, which is superb. But ultimately, no, I want to cancel him out, so sure. What kind of tricks do you have up your sleeve? Also, come on. You're killing me. I'm going to have to do that sizzle damage. That's really all there is to it. Oh, blocked it. That would have been perfect, too. Oh, come on. Now the bats are here. All right, so, oh dear. What is this? All plants get +1/+1. Yeah, this isn't gonna matter too much. All right. We're fine. No tricks from him. Oh, nice. That's really good, actually, because I get to heal my hero without taking damage there. That's great. Now I can do the plus one thing. Or actually, I'd rather do the 5 sizzle damage, I think. Sizzle damage, my friend. Sorry about it. Yeah, we gotcha. There you go. Move that around. Next round, we'll have the plus one, if we're lucky. Zombie tricks, a zombie. Oh, come on. You're killing me with your boost, Morticia. That's 5 damage. Oh, rude. All right, whatever. So rude, double charge. 8 to 17, we're fine. Sizzle damage could come at you right now if you want it to. And I want it to. Just my personal preference is yes, I would like that to sizzle a little bit harder. Yeah, got it. Now, no need to play this yet. She's gonna block it. At least one of these hits. Oh, come on. Who are you gonna destroy? He blocked that one too. All plants on the ground get naked. Come on. You're ruining me. I'm glad I didn't play that card though. Well, there's 1 damage to you. 18 to 7. These are long battles here. What is this? All mushrooms get plus one, which is fine, but, you know, doesn't really matter too much. I'll go ahead and boost him. That might be a little early, but I don't know. Come on. We're both gonna run out of cards here. God. All right, fight. 19 to 8. We're whittling her down, one by one. Oh God, this one now? Oh my God, okay. Okay, this is gonna be something. I don't know if I'm able to pull this off, but we'll see. This one is lasting quite a while. 20 to 6, but both of us are not doing too well. Okay. Probably gonna put out a couple things. Actually, the Brain Vendor probably doesn't matter too much. What else do you have? This, 2 for each other plant, sure. I need to take this guy out, like, as quickly as possible, and I'm doing what I can. There's gonna be a cancellation there, and I'm gonna do a little bit of damage here. To the one thing that, like, as long as it's on this board, Immorticia lives. Very, very crazy. Zombies play. Anything? No, good. Plants play. Here we go. All right. My goodness. Okay. All right. Ha, ha, ha. This one's fun. The reason it's fun is because it does 2 damage. I'm going to do it, of course, to the one thing that's keeping her alive. Well, actually, she's still keeping herself alive, but it's gone. Good. My goodness. Oh, come on, destroy. These are long battles. We're having really long battles here. She blocked it, of course. Of course. Sizzle. Can I just straight up do 5 damage to her? Oh, never mind. I'd rather do it to him. 5 damage to a zombie. All right, well, we're gonna cancel. I don't think I have any really expensive cards, but maybe I do. And here somewhere, maybe, I don't know. They don't need to be expensive, I just need to keep doing stuff like this, where we keep canceling each other out so I can live. I have 20 to 10. Oh, this is gonna be good. Where are you gonna play it? God. You know what? I'm gonna outlast you, I think. I can at least block one of these coming up. Oh, she keeps healing. Oh no. Whoa. Let's play transform all plants into 3/3 plying clones. Might as well, huh?
Fine. That's a 3-3 pine clone. You know, that's okay, I guess. I don't really get to strategize right now because... Right, prescription was at 12. Gosh, she's still healing. I hate this. All right, Punisher. This one's a good one because... Oh, God. I'll take the 4 damage. I was really hoping to block it or something. The 13 now, but I'm gonna bring her back to 11 here. 12 to 11, but I still have blocks left. Okay, this is great. Finally, finally. How'd she have so many cards? All right. 3 damage here. She would be at 12 after this is all over, I guess. God, 12 to 12 again. What is she doing to me? Is she just toying with me? What's happening? How can she not play anything? She has to have some crazy tricks up her sleeve that I can't fathom why she's not playing them. Okay, fine. That's one reason. There you go. Goodbye. Okay, goodbye, Pine Clone. 12 to 12, nothing on the board. She might have some space cadets. Nope, she's just, okay. What the heck? I can't do it to her, I guess. So I get to hold on to a card, finally. I can't believe she didn't play a thing. 21, my God, okay. I literally don't know what to do. Do whatever you want. She's not gonna do anything. She has so many cards. I don't understand. I would love to be able to see what she has right now. I don't understand what's happening. Let's find out. What's she gonna do? Fine. Maybe she doesn't see a huge reason to. Is it 8? 12 to 8. I'm winning! Alright. Yeah, so this is definitely gonna go. Oh, you know what? Oh, man, I should really save it, though. Should I save it? I could win here. I can win here. Goodbye. I might win. I might win. Let's see this happen, maybe. Maybe. Oh, come on, no! Ah, I got greedy. Okay. 4 damage, though, right? It's not so bad. God. Oh, hey, this guy. What does this guy do? End of turn, destroy all zombies here and next door. Okay, I'm just gonna have to put that there. I don't know if this is gonna work, but maybe. Nope, never mind. Goodbye. It was fun knowing you. There's your space cadet guy. Another, okay, you're gonna make him super strong. Okay, cool. I'll try to always block him then. 3 to 12. All right, so what needs to happen here? I'm gonna defend, because I need to defend, and I don't know how long this match is gonna go on. Destroy a random plant. I had 3 all weaklings. Come on. All right, fight. 1 damage. There we go. 12 to 2. All right, what's going to happen now? All right. Again, I'm going to be on defense. Oh, God. All right. I don't know, but sure. Might have a thing, destroy a plant with 3. Nope. He's gonna go right through me and hit me. I wonder if I could block it, but. 4-4! Oh, I blocked it, thank goodness. Make 2 puff shrooms to team up in random lanes. God. I mean, that happens no matter, so yeah, just make him. Maybe I'll hit one of them right now. 12 to 1. Oh my God. Technically, this could still work. We could still do this. No! Get out of here. How much does this get? Please, please, just let this work. Just let this happen. I think I might win this time. How? What a long battle. He's six, though. He's gonna damage me for six. So it was close. Good lord. Immorticia! That was a long battle, man. I don't know if Solar Flare is prepared for something like that. Alright, there's one of two. Venus Flytrap, I like that one. Next battle, I don't know, I gotta do something. Auto build, what's gonna happen here? Sure, this looks good, I guess. Z-Mech is here to fight us. Get rid of the sizzle. Oh, that's good. Good enough. Jeez, though. Okay. Oh, man, she's gonna be so strong. All right, I'll play this here. Team up, start of turn, you get some crazy stuff. She's gonna hit me for four right off the bat, which I do worry about, but should be able to rush out a few more plants. So 1-1 now, which is so big of a deal. Zombies play, what are you gonna play? Nothing, really. You must have something up your sleeve. Let's just play him up here. A protection agent, so to speak. Do two damage. Okay, fine. Fine. Got me. Oh, it's a zombie. Okay, that's health. Which is fine in a way. Three damage. God, okay. Okay. So we're talking protection again, right? So let's put one here. One up here. And maybe we'll protect everything, right? Oh, he's dead. Okay, that's fine. Sort of. Man, a sizzle thing going on. Still. So how do we want to handle this? All plants get plus one, do three damage, which isn't that much. I can burn him out. I don't have any other way of dealing with this. God, why? Oh my god. All right. This is gonna be another long battle. Nothing much happens. I'm only like one ahead, and soon it's gonna not matter too much. All right, this could be cool. Plants play this guy to protect him. All right, what are you gonna do? Nothing, really, wow. Boom, four damage. Good, that's the way I like it. All right, then what happens? All right, I'm gonna do the three damage. I'm gonna first, you know, make sure all my guys get taken care of. Then I'm gonna do some damage to you, three damage. Be precise so you don't do four to me. And then we're gonna go fourth. Let's see what happens. Nice. Six damage. Beautiful. We get the bloomerang, which is cool. The strike through is just gonna be hilarious. Ooh, strike through. Ooh, four to whatever. So I don't like this, but I'm gonna take it out. I'm just gonna take her out. I don't wanna deal with four damage, so. It's a pretty strong. I'm just gonna take it out. He can't do anything anyway, so I do the six in the middle unless he blocks. Alright. Got me. Alright. What happens here? Gain a teammate. We're also gonna do a strike through here. And since we'll simply, yeah, we'll be good. I'm just gonna do three damage to him direct. So he only has one left, so we're gonna be good, I think. He's gonna maybe block one of these. But if not, then we won. Perfect. So that was fun. Wow. Plants win. Against Immorticia, I need someone a little bit more better than Solar Flare. This lineup, I might be, who should I be? I could be Spadao. Let's do next battle with Spadao. He was pretty useful. He had some really awesome things going for him. I think, this is what I had.
Let's try it. Let's try it.
Ooh. Ooh, I might actually go, okay. Well, next time, okay, this is an interesting battle. I'm gonna cycle these out. Whatever. Cycle, yeah, okay, that's good, that's really good. All right, here we go. This is gonna be really fun. Except, let's see what happens. All right, great. I'll take the three walnuts. I have a perfect solution to that, too. And that's the beautiful thing about it. Here we go, random lands for this. Okay, you put them up front, fine. That takes care of two of the ghosts, but he's gonna have afterlife on that. And that's fine. All plants get plus two. If I keep these nuts alive, this is gonna be so funny. I'll have to do it after. But this could work out really well. Okay, so. Let's see what happens. That's perfect. Oh, darn. Okay, fine. Okay, I'm really anxious about this because I really want to do this. This is gonna be so funny. Alright. Here we go. It's so beautiful. There you go. That's fun, right? Let's deal with it. What kind of tricks do you have? Okay, Space Cadet Zombie. But it's gonna live, I think. Alright, so one of my nuts is gone. That's fine. This is great. Okay, this is going very well. Very, very well. I'm gonna move this over here. Amphibious, then you get the all plants get plus two. All right, I'm happy with this. Let's go. Oh, come on, destroy a plant, whatever. Lame. She has so many cards though, so who can blame her? Ooh. All, yeah, sure, all plants, give them to me. There we go. Oh, she blocked. Oh, come on. That only affects two of them, though. Nice, okay. This is scary. What's gonna happen here, exactly? Oh, this one I can put behind here. That'll be really fun. But let's go ahead and do this. And then let's power all my guys up again. All right, let's see what happens. The zombie gets plus three, so you survive it. Fine, fine. Oh, come on, you're so rude. All right. All right, so here's the thing. You can easily deal with some of this stuff. Great. There's the afterlife ghost, but I'm gonna definitely want to block this guy. And then, you know, maybe I could block this one too. Who cares, right? Come on! Plus three? I keep buffing him up for some reason. Why? It's 8-2. And, I just won. Okay, I didn't even know. I wasn't even looking, I was still in the game. This was an interesting round. Plants win, and Morticia's goodbye. I'll tell you, which one do I want? I'll take this one, the one on the right. Pair of pairs. Anyway, that was a fun round. Next time we're gonna go in against the zombies, mission 15, Storm in the Castle. Not against the zombies, against the plants. We'll be zombies next time. I'll see you then. Goodbye, and thanks for watching. I'm Zach Scott. Subscribe if you have not. If you like this video and want to help this channel grow, all you got to do is click the like button below. Thanks so much for watching. Check out more of my videos. And if you want to find me on your favorite social network, check the links in the description. And here's Otto. That's Egon. Those are my cats.